Hey guys, it is Seth with Sports Templates, and today I'm going to show you how to turn these three baseballs into these. Using the new baseball template from Sports Templates. So before I get started, I wanted to show you what is included with your purchase. You're going to get three baseballs in total, this front view, this over the top view, and this angled view. And each template will allow you to add a logo, change the text, and change the colors of the ball. So let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to lock this effects folder for now. And to change anything of the appearance of the ball, we're going to open up this editable parts folder. And right here, your add ball design is where everything will happen. So the first team I'm going to do is the Chicago White Sox, which I've created an Adobe folder with the logo and the colors, which we will attach the link to that. So I'm going to drag the logo in. I'll hide this right here. And then one of the cool things about this template is you can change the text on the baseball. So you see right here, you can change the text. So what we're going to do is we'll make this the official baseball of the Chicago White Sox. I'll save that. Okay, now that we have updated the appearance, you can now change the colors of the baseball. So there are three different parts that you can change. The ball color, which will just change the entire ball. You can also change the outer edge. So this portion right here. And then the laces or the stitching right here. So for the ball color, I'm going to make it gray. On the ball outer edge, we're going to make that black. And on the stitching color, we're going to make that white. Then the next thing we are going to do is with this template, you will get three different shadow effects. So that will be found in your background folder under background effects. You have a side shadow right here, a bottom shadow, and a floating shadow, which is my personal favorite. So for this one, we're going to use the floating shadow effect. And then what I'm going to do last is add some dynamic lighting to the baseball. So I want the light to hit about the top of the baseball right here. So I'll go to my channel mixer and just light it up a little bit. There we go. And then for saturation, just want it to hit the top of the baseball. I think that'll be good. Okay, great. So that's the first one that we're going to do. So for the second one, we're going to do the same process. I'm going to lock the effects folder, open up my editable parts folder, and click on add ball design here. The next team we're going to do is my hometown Cincinnati Reds. Drag the logo in there and make adjustments. About right. Hide this logo placeholder. And then for the text layers here, I'm going to change this bottom one to Cincinnati Reds versus St. Louis Cardinals, May 25th, 2021. Give it more of a official game ball feel. And then up here, we will change it to official baseball of Major League Baseball. Save that layer. Perfect. I think that looks great. And for this one, since, like I said, we are going to use it as more of a game ball, I'm just going to keep the baseball white. But then for the stitching, I kind of want more of a darker red. So on the stitching color, we will give it more of this darker red color. Maybe not as dark. Great. Then I'm gonna go to my background folder right here, down to background effects where the shadows are. And for this one, we'll use a side shadow. And then I'm not going to add dynamic lighting to this one. I just wanted to keep this shadow right here. So for this one, we're done. And then the last one, and my personal favorite, the third baseball that you get. This one has a couple more parts that you can edit. So we'll lock the effects folder, drop down editable parts. And so for here, you're going to have your ball design. This one is going to be, we'll open it up. This one's going to have where you can edit the text of the ball right here. And then this one is where you'll add the logo or whatever you would like to add to the baseball. So we are going to open up this one. And our next team we'll do is the Miami Marlins. So what I'm going to do is double click here. And let's just add the team name to the ball. And then we'll make this text blue. Perfect. And then make sure the levels is on. Just gives it a nice lighting effect to it. Okay, perfect. So Miami Marlins. And then your ball design here. We'll throw in the logo. And we'll change it to official baseball of the Miami Marlins. Save that. And for this one, I want to change the colors on it. So first thing I'll do is this ball color. Let's make it red. This left side right here, gonna make it black, and then the stitching will make it blue. And then the last shadow I'm gonna use, down to your background folder, background effects, is this bottom shadow. And then for dynamic lighting, I'm just gonna open that up. I'm just gonna have it very, very, very small, like dynamic lighting. And that's it. Thanks guys for watching. We can't wait to see what designs you make with this new template, and have a good day.